Man, today we got an exciting video. We just got information on every single Yeezy sneaker that is going to be releasing in March, as well as some upcoming looks at the sneakers that are going to be dropping for quarter two or spring of 2021. I'm honestly super excited about this month. Yeezy was quiet for January and February, but they are pulling out all of the stops for March. It's a lot of sneakers. And they're also pretty solid releases as well. I'm pretty much excited for the majority of them. I know you guys are going to be as well. So because we have so much to get into, let's just get into it. So yesterday on March the 1st, which was a Monday, Yeezy and Adidas shock dropped the Yeezy Quantum Basketball. It was kind of similar to what they did when they released the two brand new Yeezy 500 highs, the Shell Warm and the Miss Slate. There wasn't very much information leading up to this release. They just kind of popped up on the Adidas app, the confirmed app and other places. I've got the Yeezy Quantum Lifestyle, so I decided to pass on this basketball version. There's really not that much difference. Yeezy Quantum Basketball did not sell out, so if you want to go and grab yourself a pair, there are some sizes up on the Adidas app as well as some other select retailers. So if this is a shoe that you wanted, go jump on it. But listen, March is packed, so you might want to wait to the end of the video before you make a decision to run off and grab these. As we've spoke about in the past, you know what is coming up this Saturday, and it is kind of been confirmed or at least reiterated by Yeezy Mafia, the Yeezy 450. This is a brand new Yeezy silhouette. It has a lot of people talking about it. Obviously, just look at it. It's an insanely crazy looking sneaker. It is going to be releasing worldwide for $200 as a retail price. So at least it's not a Yeezy supply exclusive like we've seen with other initial models for a Yeezy silhouette. We haven't really got any kind of release information on this, like how many retailers are going to be getting it, whether it's a splash page or it's the Adidas app. So you are just gonna have to subscribe, stay tuned, because I definitely will update you guys as soon as we find out. Another really interesting thing about this cloud white colorway of the Yeezy 450 is that it's not only gonna be dropping on March the 6th, but apparently it's going to have a restock or another release in the fall of 2021. Now the weekend after that, on the 13th of March, we're getting the Yeezy 700 in the cream colorway. So this one is very, very similar to the static Yeezy 700 V2. I mean, it's pretty much just got some cream or kind of beige elements on it. I don't even have to tell you guys, this one is going to be an incredibly popular pair of shoes. Especially that the Yeezy 700 V1 and V2 took a long hiatus during last year and we're finally getting it back. This one is definitely going to be a tough one to get your hands on. On March the 15th, we've got another colorway of the Yeezy 380. This one is called the Kovalite colorway. Upper is like a royal blue color with some purple and some kind of dark gray or some black elements in it. And then with that brown midsole, it just doesn't really go for me because I have some of the better colorways of the Yeezy 380. This one's not something that I'm pressed to grab this month. On March the 19th, we have a brand new Yeezy Quantum. This colorway is called the Sea Teal. Now we did see some leaks and rumors about this colorway before Yeezy Mafia put it up on his website. And it's really not that exciting for me personally. Definitely not a bad colorway by any means. However, again, when you have the OG colorway, and this one kind of looks a little bit similar with some kind of teal elements on the top, it's not that different to warrant me going out and trying to grab this pair. The very next day, on March the 20th, we have the Yeezy 350 V2 Ash Pearl. This is another release that we have seen previously in the past through leaks and rumors, and this one is going to be kind of similar to the last two Yeezy 350s that we got, which was the Ash Stone and the Ash Blue. It's gonna have that same kind of faded upper where it has a kind of like ashy look to it, obviously hence the name Ash Pearl. However, this one is definitely a very clean colorway. All right, this next one is pretty huge because on March the 26th, we are getting the Foam Runner back, not just in one new colorway, but two. So obviously the Foam Runner that released in the Ararat colorway as a Yeezy supply exclusive, extremely limited. I didn't manage to get my hands on it. And since that release, this Foam Runner that retails for $75 has gone up to a ridiculous number on StockX. So to see that they're going to be releasing two more colorways is definitely very exciting, not just for myself, but I think a lot of people. So the first colorway that we're gonna get is what we're calling the Sand colorway. colorway. This one is very, very similar to the Ararat colorway. I think it's just slightly darker, slightly a little bit more tan than the Ararat colorway. However, if you want to get a little bit different, a little bit crazy with the colorway on the Foam Runner, the MXT Moon Gray is also going to be dropping on March the 26th. This one is kind of like a mixture between that maybe tan color and a much darker gray color. I think this one looks really, really cool as well. Honestly, I just want the Foam Runner silhouette. I'm going to be going after either of these. I don't really care which one it is. They're both solid colorways, but this one is March the 26th, and according to Yeezy Mafia, it's going to be retailing for $80 instead of the $75. And the final release for March is going to be the Yeezy 700 V3 Kyanite. That is this shoe right here. The beautiful colorway. I mean, definitely one of my favorite, if not my favorite colorway of the Yeezy 700 V3 silhouette. A very popular Yeezy silhouette as well. So if you want to go and find out more details on this shoe specifically, be sure to go and watch the review, which is up now. I'll leave it in the description as well. And that pretty much wraps it up for the month of March. Like I said, we have a huge amount of Yeezy sneakers to get excited for, but the news doesn't stop there because we also have some sneak peeks at stuff that should be coming in the spring or quarter two of 2021. So let's quickly run through this. The first one that we got up here is the Yeezy 700 V1 Bright Blue. So it's got the exact same midsole, the exact same kind of wave runner color blocking for the toe box, except just change this mustard yellow elements with a bright blue colorway, and that is the Yeezy 700 Bright Blue. We've also got two new colorways of the Yeezy Slide. The Yeezy Slide, extremely popular. We've seen a decent amount of colorways as of right now. However, we're getting two new colorways. The orange colorway is going to be called the Inflame Orange. However, the pure colorway is looking very, very similar to the core, the Earth Brown. It seems like we're getting a lot of brown slides. We've also got the return of the Yeezy 700 MNVN, this time in a bright cyan colorway. You guys know how much I love the MNVN silhouette. I think it's dope. It's super, super clean. I have the phosphor, the black, and of course the bone colorway, and this one is definitely one I want to pick up as well. Yet another Yeezy Quantum is going to be dropping. This one we have spoke about. I think we previously called it the Flame Orange. However, now Yeezy Mafia is calling this one the Flash Orange. Another one that we've spoke about in the past that I'm pretty excited for is the Yeezy 380 in the Alien Blue colorway. So this one is pretty similar to the Alien colorway, the first colorway that released of the Yeezy 380. It just got a little bit more blue in there. And the final one, which we spoke about on Sunday's upcoming sneakers episode, is the slate or the dark slate colorway of the Yeezy 450. So we've got a triple black colorway of the Yeezy 450. So I definitely love to get the Cloud White. However, I mean, hey, I'll take either of them. So there you go, guys. A whole lot of sneakers to get ready for. It really starts straight away. As soon as I get more information on the Yeezy 450 that's going to be releasing this weekend, I will make a How to Cop video. However, that pretty much wraps it up. That's all the information we got. A whole lot to get excited for. Let me know what you guys are excited for specifically upcoming this month. I have a lot of ideas of what I think you guys are gonna say, but hey, let me know down in the comment section. But thank you so much for coming through, hanging out for yet again another video. Thank you for liking, commenting, and of course subscribing. I will catch you guys all in the next one, but until then.